the former Baltimore Colt. Comer out of the pocket, and he runs right into that defensive end, Brad Cook. We told you that's going to be a problem for the Redskins. And down goes Kilmer back at the 2-yard line. Kilmer came in last week to beat the 49ers. Here's Mike Thomas. He drops the ball. The Colts have got it. Baltimore's on top of it. Baltimore with a big turnover at the 35-yard line.
You don't want to get greedy. Try to get about half of it. Whoops.
He's going for Carr.
He's getting greedy.
And picked off Gerard Williams. Williams looks for help, finds one, and then decides, well, I'll set it down. I don't want to lose it. We have good possession. Washington does. They'll be at their own 36-yard line. Mike Thomas.
Oh, they
good
got
good block by Ron Soule. Ron Soule brings Mike Thomas for an 8-yard pickup out of the 42-yard line, where it'll be second down and two. Wide receivers for Washington. Second down and two. Riggins gets the call. He gets a block from Mike Thomas, and look at Riggins. Turn on the speed. Stepping out of bounds with the first down inside the 33-yard line. Washington moving. Riggins gets the call, finds a little opening, and uses it. Weight and speed and strength as he bowls for 5 yards. It'll be second and five. The ball at the 28.
That's one of the sneaky things about Riggins, Don.
He is sneaky.
Always gets more yardage than you think he's going to get, dragging them along.
Distance and a whole bunch of accuracy.
All right. Yes, sir.
Washington is on the scoreboard first with 3:12 remaining in the first quarter. 44-yard field goal. Mark Mosley. Jones is in trouble again.
Goodbye.
Back at the 8-yard line. Carl Lorch, number 71, in there. Darren Talbert wasn't far behind. This is Green. Green gets about the 43-yard line, where the Redskins will have their first down. Leading 3-0, 1:21 remaining in the first quarter. This is John Riggins. Did a little pirouette, turns to the right side and makes something out of nothing. A gain of four. It'll be second and six, and he should have been trapped.
Exactly what Don was talking about before. You don't expect that kind of speed, the ability to turn the corner from a big man, or at least a man Riggins saw.
Wide right there. Oh, he's got him a little
Kilmer, going deep.
Hey, six.
He wants Ricky Tate. And the former Baltimore Colt of a year ago, who's having a big year with the Washington Redskins. Just when we were talking about the lack of the effective passing scores, beating Bruce Laird, 6 points, the Redskins.
You see Pardee.
You don't see many of those guys doing that, do you? I love it. I love to see that. That was a good fake in the middle to Riggins.
Play out.
You know what a thrill that has to be. This youngster came up in 76, an eighth round draft pick. If you look at him again, 76, he caught one pass. In 77 last year, he caught a pass. He went to the Redskins, and that was his 16th reception of the year. Howdy is at the top of your screen to the right, and here comes Roosevelt Leaks. And Leaks, the big man for Baltimore, keeps moving. He goes for seven when he was stopped just beyond the line of scrimmage. Receivers. Washington. That's back, and look at the move by this young man. Getting to the 45-yard line. Baltimore first down. The slot position.
Chris was a little bit offside.
55, Hamburger. Just a little early.
Well, he believes in anticipation. Anticipation.
Knew the penalty had been called. Leakes slips, and Jones has to make the first down.
Which he did.
Jones gets the first down, and we're going to pause 5 seconds and allow our stations along the line to tell you who's bringing you the game tonight. The Colts down by 10.
Saw somebody move.
Washington.
Oh, look at
him. Look at this little one.
I love it. I love it. That's just
fun. Washington to the 26, gain of seven.
This, of course, is the first solid drive Baltimore has mustered tonight.
Roosevelt Leakes finds an opening and crashes forward to the 16-yard line. A gain of four, it'll be second and six. Jones, fires complete. It's the rookie from Auburn, Reese McCall, touchdown. And Jones said, did he catch it? He went down and hard.
Oh, that was a heck of a catch. Oh, he made a turn, came back over, run over.
Number one draft pick out of Auburn.
Kenny Houston, I think, that was back there. Let's take another look at it. Ball got some pretty good protection. They had a blitz coming up from the outside. Ball
6'6", Don.
Use that height, didn't he?
Third and a half. Second down, a long eight. Mike Thomas in motion. Kelmer rolling out. Oh, intercepted. It's Norm Thompson.
Oh, good tackle by Hermeling.
Oh, what a good tackle by Hermeling. But Norm Thompson stepped right in front of that pass. I don't think Kelmer even saw it.
Well, oh, there's offsides, look like to me.
It will not get there.
Flag.
I didn't either.
Lenard is short.
Our producer, Denny Lewin, also has one. He says, I agree.
Second and seven. Wide open is Bugs.
Yes, sir.
Bugs down to the 15-yard line. Corralled there.
Yes, sir.
Blackwood, first down, Washington at the 15. Theismann wants Bugs, and he's knocked off by Norm Thompson.
Oh, that was a... Bugs.
Riggins. Washington touchdown. They take the lead. And Washington back out in front.
Rest of your life.
Dumps it off to Washington. Gets the open field. Gets the first down in the grasp of Chris Hamburger.
The thing is, he scares the daylights out of that secondary just by being out there.
Carr split to the left. From the right is Dowdy. Over the middle is complete to Mac Alston. And Alston has the first down as Jones hits Alston coming across the middle.
He can still throw. He's driving them crazy.
Dowdy right. Williams will cover him. Washington.
He has not down
yet. Not go down. He's close to a first down strictly on his own effort.
Oh, he's fun to watch.
He saw in the first quarter can reach it from there. They're going to try his block. Taken by Jake Scott. Opportunistic ball toward the Washington Redskins. They have been for years. They block Tony Lenhart's attempt at a field goal. They have the ball at their own 26-yard line. Theismann is down. It was John Dutton.
Well, he slid around him and made a good move to come back inside and just knocked him down.
Second and 10. A flag is down downfield. Jones, I know, saw that flag. It's got to be interference, and he's short to Dowdy. But again, a flag is down downfield. Tripping call is going to go against Washington. Flag is down again. You saw it top of the screen. Redskins outside. Carr has the first down. 39-yard line.
Put him back in.
And they go right at Butch's position.
Yeah.
And Roosevelt Meeks carries it out of the 32 for a nifty gain of 7. Second down. Washington.
he
bounces off tackles and into the arms of Dyron Talbot.
There's flails away in there, doesn't he?
It goes in all directions.
You'll get a lot more. Jones fires the car complete.
And he fired it. I mean, he fired it.
Leaks. Huge hole. To the 15. First down, Baltimore. Meanwhile, we continue to work on the clock. We're inside 7 minutes. Third down, 8. Big play for Baltimore. For Dowdy, in the end zone, incomplete. Tip. Kirkland is the holder.
Oh, no. He missed it.
He hooks it left. And not good. 17 to 14. 5:42 remaining in the game. Theismann drops the ball. And a hustling reaction on the part of Mike Thomas.
He dribbled it once and then picked it up.
Johnson from his 46-yard line. And gets into Washington territory at the 48. Pete Wysocki down there hustling for Washington. A quick toss to Washington.
Oh, boy.
Boy, there's some lightning for him.
Oh, boy.
Washington to the 30-yard line. First down, Baltimore.
Good.
Jones, once Carr, beautiful shot.
Oh, I'm telling you,
that did it.
3 touchdown passes. You're right. He gets an Oscar.
Oh, he does. He just
watch the way this ball is thrown.
Right between two defenders.
Yeah.
Didn't flutter one bit.
That was
he almost caught it for Carr.
Really not bad. Not bad defensive coverage.
What a bullet.
You got is that Dusick back there? The linebacker had a good deep drop. And that's Williams, I believe. That was he had Williams beat pretty good, a little outside move, but the ball was right on the money.
Here's Roger Carr. And there's the outside move. And the ball right
here. Riggins sprints for the first down, getting out to the 47-yard line. So Washington does two things. They get the first, they stop the clock. 1:56 remaining in the game. First and 10. Bosman. Goes to Riggins. And Riggins, the workhorse for the Redskins tonight, gets inside the 45-yard line. It'll be a pickup of 8. It'll be second and 2. Good. Second down, a little more than a yard. Riggins negotiates that and more. Inside the 40 to the 39, first down, Washington. 17, as Theismann drops back. Hangs it up for Riggins in a crowd, and it bounces off a couple of defenders. Norm Thompson was there, as was Darrell Luce. 11 on the clock. They're down by 4 points. Theismann is down at midfield, tries to get it in the direction of Mike Thomas. I believe he did.
There it is.
Fires, and it's complete to number 86, John McDaniels. Drilled at the 20-yard line.
I'll tell you, he drilled that ball.
And flag is down also, back where Theismann was down.
Flag.
Could have a holding call. We do.
We worked something down in the middle. Oh, that's not good. That was really not a very good pattern, I don't think, because he didn't have anybody really breaking into the middle.
Fourth down.
Oh.
And the ball is jarred loose by Joe Ehrman. Dallas will be only one game behind the Redskins.
And Washington has now seen the doors close.
Closed door.
One and lost record.
Could be final play of the ball game.
I think that'll do it.
That will be it. And Baltimore has moved their record to 4-6. Washington 7-3. Dallas, of course, 6-4. Another divisional battle going on once again in the Eastern Division of the NFC. And how about the ball game? Those two men play tonight. Brad Dusick, 59 of the Redskins, and of course,